What's up, Virgo? This is New Kid on the Block Tarot. Like, share, subscribe. Virgo, Sun, Moon, Rising. We're going to get into y'all reading. And today we doing a whatever comes out for you reading. Meaning, whatever message comes out today is the message that you need to hear. Take what resonates, leave the rest. And I do not own copyrights to this music. Let me go ahead and say that. And we can go ahead and get into your current energy. How is Virgo feeling currently? Give me Virgo's current energy. Alchemy came out in reverse. Giving and receiving came out in reverse. All right. So y'all feel like y'all sabotaged the situation that was good for you. The number 24 could be important. The number 2 could be important. Somebody's birthday could be in February. You could be dealing with an Aquarius. You could be dealing with a Scorpio or a Libra. Number 38 could be important. Somebody could be 38. But you feel like, Virgo, y'all feeling like y'all self-sabotaged a situation. You feel like you had the chance to grow within the situation. And it was a situation that was good for you, but you ignored it. You went against your better judgment and you refused to give to a situation that you felt was possibly had growth within it. Or growth could have been offered within the situation. And for some of y'all, you just feel like you have having a hard time moving on to the next level in your life. For some of y'all, you know, you have an inner knowing that you messed up a relationship that you were supposed to be going with the flow on. So some of y'all have a feeling that you were the cause of something ending. And now all you can do is think about this person, dream about this person, and hope this person deal with you again, or hope this person take you back. All right. Libra wanted to come out. Some of y'all could definitely be dealing with the Libra. Consideration, fairness, and harmony. Somebody want to balance the situation out with you, but they feel like it's a challenging situation to get over. They feel like it's too much shit going on. It's too much of a challenge being with you. This person want to tell you the truth, but they're having a hard time expressing how they really feel to you. Some of y'all could be dealing with a Pisces. This person want to spend some time with you. We got honeymoon out here. This person want to spend time with you around the holiday. If it's a holiday coming up. I don't even know what holiday coming up, y'all. You're not fucking with this person, though. We got flirt in reverse. So you're not dealing with this person, but this person really want to spend time with you. We got romantic feelings in reverse. Some of y'all could have just lost feelings for this person completely. And you just don't want to heal the you don't want to heal this connection. We got healing family issues in reverse. You're not fucking with this situation at all. Somebody did something like to turn you off or to piss you off, and you don't want to deal with it no more. You're changing and you feel like you want something different, something fair. Some of y'all could be changing. Y'all could want a relationship that doesn't involve, some of y'all could be dealing with somebody that, every time y'all into it, this person goes to other people and talk about the relationship, or they get on social media and talk about the relationship and you don't like that shit. That's one reason why you won't fuck with them and you're just focused on your money. You could feel like this person stresses you out. They're a headache. For some of y'all, this person's birthday could be on the 5th, 4th, or the 9th of the month. Somebody's birthday could be in September, April, or May. Or October, again, somebody could heavily be dealing with a Libra. Somebody is very immature. But they want to be with their twin flame. Or they want to make some type of choice. This person just can't give anything to the connection right now because they're in bad health. Something could be physically wrong with this person's health. Could be a female. This could be one of... you could be dealing with multiple people. And this is just one of the people that were working on a relationship with you heavy. Because they didn't want to end the thing. They didn't want to end the relationship with you. So this is somebody that's working on a relationship with you, but you're not working on a relationship with them. Yeah, we got marriage in reverse. So this is somebody that you are either have not been in a relationship with ever, or you just not working towards a relationship with this person. You don't want to give this person anything. We got no out here. You could be telling this person that you don't want anything serious with them. And this person could be telling you, like, they could be like denying you a breakup. Or I'm not even gonna say a breakup. They could be denying you a cutoff. They could be telling you you can't cut them off because they want something with you. They feel like y'all got good chemistry. This person is heavily attracted to you and they are determined to start over with you. Let's try this again. This person is determined to start over with you, even if you're not talking to them. This person knows that you and them are not meant to be together. We got true love in reverse. They know that y'all are not meant to be together. They know that they should stay away from you or keep their hands off of you. Some of y'all, you don't even miss this person. You don't miss this person. You don't need this person. You're not even attracted to this person no more. But this person is sorry and they really want to talk to you. All right, what's going on with Virgos? Some of y'all, this person could be trying to be on their best behavior now. They trying to stop talking shit about you. Like if they were talking bad about you to their family or something, they trying to stop that. We got no action in reverse. So this person is getting ready to take action towards you soon. And they don't want you to be mad if they do come towards you. Yeah, envy in reverse. They don't want you to be mad at them if they choose to. Yep. This person gonna pop up on you. It may be tonight. It may be tomorrow. Don't talk about my handwriting either, y'all. So we have pop up where you are. So this person is gonna take action to pop up on you soon. Soon. Quickly. You know, this person could have already popped up on you. We got family right here. Your family could be telling you don't deal with this person. We got connect in reverse. So your family could have told you to leave this person alone. And this person is steady trying to have a clean start with you. You're not thinking about this person. We got thought about it all the way home here, but it's in reverse. You're not thinking about this person. You don't want them to be anything to you. We got side dude, side bitch in reverse. You don't want this person to be a girlfriend, boyfriend, side bitch, side. You don't want this person to be anything. Y'all, you don't even want to be friends with this person. You don't want to deal with this person because you're getting ready to get a blessing. Universe handing you a gift. What's that gift? Oh, you got real love coming. We got unfair love in reverse. You got real love coming. You dealing with somebody that loves you the way that you need to be loved. You dealing with somebody that don't be out with their friends all night. This person, Ooh, hold on. Yeah. So you looking at somebody new, and that's why you're not even dealing with this person. You feel like this person keep trying you. You keep trying me. You feel like this person just keep doing shit to you. So you're not fucking with them. Silence. You're not talking to this person. No communication. Or this could be this person doing this to you. Somebody's going through a spiritual awakening. This card says, discover your purpose. This is a stage in your life. This stage in your life will give you a greater sense of self-worth and confidence. So somebody is getting their confidence back. Somebody is discovering who they are meant to be. And that's why they don't want to deal with this situation anymore. This could be them not wanting to deal with you, or you not wanting to deal with them. I want things back the way it was, but it came out in reverse. So this person, you don't want to go back to how things were. You're over it. This is just one chapter in your life that you're closing. You're closing out. You watching how this person move, and you don't like what the fuck you see. We got take a pregnancy test, but it came out in reverse. This person could be... This person could have told you that they were getting ready to have a child, or this person could have told you that they were pregnant by you, and they never took a test. This person never took a test, or they never gave you the test. Why is pocket watcher in reverse? This person been thinking about the fact that you are the only person that they feel don't pay attention to what it is that they make. This person feels like you accept them for who they are. So if this person doesn't make a lot, they like the fact that you accept them for that. This person feel like they can be they self with you, but they also see you moving on too. And they know that they can't control this relationship no more. Why take a pregnancy test in reverse? See, this was somebody that felt like if they left you, they could find another person like you. And now they realize and they can't. And now they want you to give your heart to them. Now they want you to do them right. Because they feel like they were comfortable around you. We got uncomfortable, but it came out in reverse. This person feel like they were comfortable around you, but this person is not capable of change. This person is going to remain the same person they have always been. They won't change. Going through changes in reverse. This person will not change. This person feels like if they get some type of money. Why is lost money in reverse? Some of y'all, this person could have got some money. They could have got some money from a family member, an uncle. This person could be borrowing money from family members, their brother, their uncle. Or they brother, or this person's brother, family, brother and uncle could be telling them to work on their money, hard grind. This person's family could be telling them to focus more on their money instead of focusing on love. So this person don't feel like they are stranger to you. They don't feel like they're stranger to you. They feel like, okay, well, you could have let this person meet your mama or something. You could have let this person meet your mama.
Reveal your ghost all the time.
This person feel like it's their turn to, it's their time to make a move. They feel like maybe you want them to say something to you. This person is gonna come back towards you. They gonna say they don't want to have sex with you. They not after sex. They not looking for you to give them sex. They not looking for you to give them money. We got reward in reverse. They just intimidated by you. They don't know how to handle you or deal with you. So they say a lot of stupid shit. We got remain quiet and watch. This person just run their mouth a lot because they feel like they don't know how to handle you. But they don't want to talk shit about you no more because they feel like you're not the one to play with. It might be 2:30 in the morning. No, it's 2:10. Somebody trapped. Well, this person tried to trap you. Yeah, this person trying to be sneaky. They tried to trap you. And your mother could have told you about this shit, or they could have got you hip to this shit that this person wasn't right. This person could have tried to trap you for a new opportunity so you can give them a new opportunity or give them a relationship. This person is not healing. This person is really going through a lot of shit. They could be heartbroken or hurt, and they're trying to make an impulsive decision to trap you so they can find some type of happiness again with you. They already know. This person knows. Secret came out. They know that you don't want this Ten of Cups with them. They know that you want to end a relationship. They know that you're not happy with them. That's why the relationship is moving so slow. This person was working on their stability and trying to figure out new ways to fix this relationship. They knew that it was going to come out that eventually you didn't want to be with them no more. So this person was trying to come up with a way to stop you from taking action towards someone else. The Chariot in reverse. Yeah, I could be dealing with a Cancer. Cancer, Leo, Aquarius, Scorpio. Somebody wants you to take control of a situation, so they were going to lie to you to get you to do what they wanted you to do. Okay. We got the Empress in reverse. Either this person lied to you about something. This person is not grieving. If they telling you they hurt or they sad or this and this and that, this person is lying. They trying to play on your intelligence. Yeah, this person wants you to end things with someone else. Hangman, some of y'all could be dealing with a Pisces. This person wants you to be stuck on them. And they know that you don't care about them the same way no more. Some of y'all could be dealing with the Aries. Yeah, this person wants you to take control of the situation, so they're trying to manipulate the situation. They see you not doing shit. They see you not fucking with them. They already know what it is. You already let them know. But this person refuses to walk away from you. They still think that they can work this shit out because they toxic. This person gonna do anything to get their way. Okay. Damn. Okay, Virgo. Virgo, Sun, Moon, Rising. Yes, this person will come up with any... This person wants... Somebody's trying to take accountability for their actions, but they still being sneaky at the same time. your advice is to be careful when it comes to repairing this situation. We got repair in reverse. Be careful when it comes to trying to connect with this person. You may be tempted to respond to this person and renew this situation, but this person does not love themselves. And as long as this person don't know who they are as a person, they'll never be able to give to you the way that you need them to give to you. This person needs help right now. They need assistance in their life. This person may need money, financial assistance, and this person's intentions are bad. This person doesn't have the right intention when it comes to you. For some of y'all, you could have just been someone that made this person happy, and that's why they're trying to come up with a creative way to trap you. This person's birthday could be on the 12th of the month. The number 19 could be important, or 42. The number 9 could be important too. This birthday, person's birthday could be on the 9th. Someone could be born in December or September. Gotta be sick of pull up skirt, get in the right. Somebody could be 27 years old. Or 29. Somebody could have a 1-year-old or a 10-year-old. Somebody could also be 31 years old or 33. Yeah, but this person does not have the best intentions towards you, Virgo. Yeah, this person keep playing games with you. Bring balance to your life, Virgo. That's the advice for you. Find a situation. It's time to find balance in your life. What is most important to you? If you found a connection that makes you feel like you are at home, then that's the connection that you need to put most of your energy and time into. Do not entertain anything that is a trap for you. Don't entertain anything that's considered a weakness or a trap for you just because you want sex or passion. It's not worth it in the end. Because that one move could fuck you up forever. We gotta move. It's time for you to move into abundance. You got better shit coming your way. Don't entertain some bullshit. Because that situation is not something that keep you protected. Protection in reverse. This is something that's unhealthy towards you, to you. And it's time for you to speak up and let it be known. So that's what I got for y'all, Virgo. Thank y'all so much for hanging with me today. Like, share, subscribe. This is New Kid on the Block Tarot. I'm out.